Hey people, Paul Mucker here. The camera is gonna be shaking, okay, because I do not have my video stand. I was just looking at the moon and something just struck me like a 100,000 pound of lead. Today is August, what is it? 11, 2011 at 8:13 p.m. What am I talking about? I'm sorry people, I'm looking at the wrong time. It's 11:11 p.m. and it's August 13th. Sorry, I'm looking at the wrong clock. It's August 13th and it's 11:11 p.m. okay, so 9:11. What I want to show you all, I'm sorry people, I'm looking at the clock, right, and it's turning the wrong time. It's 10:11 p.m. August 13th at 10:11 p.m. okay. I was looking here at the moon, right, something struck me like 100,000 pound of lead. People, we all know that the moon doesn't have any light of its own, right? It doesn't. So the moon gets its light from where? The sun. Okay, so the sun shines its light and it hits the moon, and the moon reflects that light, right? Now people, how is it possible for the moon to reflect the light of the sun if the moon is made of dirt like our planet? How is it possible? How is it possible for a non-luminous object to radiate bright white shimmering light? How is it possible, people? And people, if the moon was a solid mass just like our earth, right, why are you seeing mountains and eyes and faces on the moon? Why are you seeing them on the moon if the moon is a solid object and it's reflecting light off of from the sun? Because people, it's a lot of BS. The moon is a freaking like a mirror. People, do this, right? If you're gonna turn off all the lights in your room, right? Turn off all the lights in your room. Put mirrors on the four sides of your room, right? And turn on a little beam of light towards that one of the mirrors. Okay? If you put a beam of light towards the mirror, what you gonna see? It's gonna reflect. But if there's no mirror, if it's just okay, take a rock. Right, and put the rock in the room and shine a light and see if the rock is going to reflect the light back to you. You're going to see it because your eye could pick it up, but how much is it going to reflect? Now take a mirror and do the same thing, okay? And the mirror, right, what would the mirror reflect, people? The mirror will reflect the light and whatever is in front of it. That's what the mirror is going to reflect. So people, if the moon is not a luminous object, right, if the moon is like our earth, solid mass, dirt and all that stuff, right, why are we seeing reflection on the moon? Why are we seeing mountains and stuff on the moon? Because the moon is reflecting the earth. People, those hills and valleys that you see on the moon, they are on the earth. All those pyramids that you see on the moon, you are seeing a reflection of the earth. In heaven, on earth as it is in heaven. Because the moon is Jah. The moon is Yah. The moon is Yah. Jehovah, that's a freaking. Even Hover is Jupiter, but the moon itself, okay, the sun is Ra, and the moon is Jah. On earth as it is in heaven, okay? So what you're seeing on the moon is not the moon's surface. What you're seeing on the moon is the earth's surface. The moon is tilted towards the earth like a mirror, and the sun shines and the earth, and the earth, and the arm, and the moon, and it reflects. Okay, picture a triangle, people. Picture a triangle. Let's say there's a mirror on earth, right? Okay, it's like a periscope. A mirror on earth, right? Our earth is like a mirror, right? The sun shines light on the earth, and the light bounces to the moon and bounces back. What would you see? You will see a reflection of the earth. Okay, the moon is not glass, so you should not be able to see the freaking moon unless you have its own light. You shouldn't be able to see the mountains and the moon unless it have its own light. So then, therefore, then the moon is like a glass. The moon is luminous, not luminous, but you know what I'm saying. It can take light from the sun and holds it and reflects it. So it's okay, luminous. I think I'm using the correct word. So that means the earth is luminous. So that means all these things that we're seeing, it's a glass, like a glass ceiling. So if the moon, so that means therefore these men can really project images to the moon and create holograms. Because the moon is a mirror, and that's what they do with their satellite also. The satellite are like mirrors, okay? They can, oh, I get it. The people Soho, you see those Soho video, some of those Soho stuff that y'all be seeing? That's what they're freaking doing. They are using their satellite, the black thing that hides in the sun. They're using that as a reflector to reflect some of the stuff that y'all are seeing. I'm feeding y'all BS, okay? Some of it is real, yes, some of it is real, yes, but some of it are holograms, okay? NASA using their Hubble telescope and Sawyer mirrors, using them to project these images of you all seeing around the sun and the galaxy to scare you all and dramatize this nibble stuff and come at LNN, okay? The freaking moon is a mirror. Look at that, people. It's a mirror. Okay. You are seeing the reflection of the earth. And maybe even the sun. Maybe there's mountains and the sun. Maybe what you are seeing is a reflection from mountains and the sun. Because if the sun is shining towards the moon, right, and the moon is taking that light, then the reflection of the moon will be from the sun, not from the moon, people. People, try it, okay? The reflection would not be from the object, but from if the object is coming from. So if the moon is shining directly towards the sun, right, I mean, if the sun is shining directly towards the moon, and the moon doesn't have any light of its own, the sun is not illuminating the mountain and the moon. The moon is projecting mountains and the sun in the sun, our mountains and the earth. Okay, and that's why you see pyramids and okay, matter of fact, people, in Africa, there's a place I think they call Mountains of the Moon. In Africa, there's some mountains, someplace in Africa, right? Where there's a lot of water in the desert. There's a lot of water under the sand. Billions upon billions of gallons of water under the sand, and the UN know about it. Okay, so that's why they're trying to take Egypt and those countries so they could, you know, control that water source. Anyway, so the mountains are called Mountains of the Moon because Mountains of the Moon, people. Now, if you look at those mountains in Africa and look at the mountains and the moon, it's the same freaking reflection. You see Africa and the moon. That's what you see. You see the earth and the moon, people. You see our pyramids in Giza and all over the world. That's what you're seeing. The sun is the moon is either reflecting the earth or is reflecting the sun. The moon is a glass. Okay? It's not the moon is the man cannot land on the moon. They're freaking lying. Okay, it's a freaking mirror. You didn't land on no damn moon. Stop lying. Okay. It's a mirror. You didn't land on the moon. Okay, the moon is a mirror. Wow. Okay, so people, I mean, I might sound foolish to some of you, but until one of you can prove me wrong, then guess what? I want to see you prove me wrong. We can't, not with your man-made knowledge, but we can't create facts, because the moon, like I said, you take a ball, a dark ball, and shine a light on it and see if it reflects the mountains on it. No. But if it's a glass, it will reflect what the light is showing on it. It will reflect from the flashlight.